next, it's a flyweight matchup between Kyoji Horiguchi and Patrick, the Hooligan Hoolahan. Our tale of the tape for this flyweight fight. Horiguchi is 25. Hoolahan is 27. He is 5 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC flyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue.
Kyoji Horiguchi, Patrick Hoolahan. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Hoolahan. Black trunks for Horiguchi.
Oh, nice jab.
Horiguchi with a big leg kick.
Perfect timing with the strikes.
Nice slip of the right by Hoolahan.
And there's a brilliant kick to the body. Nice jab.
Joe, his jab, very effective in the fight. Hoolahan gets caught by the right kick. Vicious kicks tonight.
Another good kick.
That was a nice one. That was a nice one. I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think that's... there's so many more options.
Now we have ourselves a fist fight.
Nice hand.
Big looping right hand there.
Solid kick. Horiguchi caught again.
Nice. Nice 1-2.
Straight to the body by Hoolahan. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Nice knee to the body.
Caught him with a right hand.
Solid shot to the body.
Big shot.
Nice combination. Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh!
Man, he just missed. Joe, good kick by Horiguchi. And again he connects. That's a solid straight. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Strong elbow in the clinch by Hoolahan.
Clipped him.
They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
And they disengage from the clinch.
Joe, he's really taking some damage. His face is a mess.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
And another strike lands.
He got tagged there.
Good shots.
Oh, he's getting some hip into that one.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Good body punch there. Both men landing in that exchange.
There's a double jab by Hoolahan. What a huge right hand! Strong jab.
Oh,
wow! Big straight punch. He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight. 45 seconds.
Oh, combination.
Swing and a miss. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh,
combination.
He hurt him with that hook.
Teeing off. A flurry of big punches. And the end of the round. Another big round. Kyoji Horiguchi's eye is really starting to swell.
That eye is almost swollen shut. There is no way he could see clearly out of it. Here we see some beautiful striking and perfect timing on this punch. And here's a huge, perfectly placed punch that lands with...
Breathe. Okay? Your eyes start to swell. Right? It's not a big deal, though. Right? But you can...
Ready to fight? Ready.
Second round.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. He's got the Muay Thai clinch. They separate from the clinch.
Solid left. Hoolahan's eye looks so swollen now. You have to wonder if he suffered a fractured orbital.
He just whips that punch in.
Nice job keeping those hands busy. Good jab.
Oh, just missed with that overhand.
Look at this.
He's doing some
big
damage.
Big shot to the liver. He's stunned.
Huge kick. And he's in trouble here.
Head kick.
Huge kick. Wow, swinging a miss.
Big punch.
Good combinations.
He connects with the left.
Big power jam.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, big body kick.
Vicious combination.
Oh, that one hurt.
Oh, what a combination.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. We have reached the midway point of this fight.
He lands a knee here.
Good dirty boxing by Hollohan. Patrick Houlihan's got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight, Joe.
He certainly has done a really good job of landing big shots in this fight, and that's what so far is getting him ahead on the scorecards.
Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks. Pummels out of double underhooks here.
Hollohan with a takedown.
Nice reversal here.
Kind of amazed the referee hasn't decided to stand these guys up.
Got that rear naked choke hand positioning.
Under a minute on the clock here in round two.
He's gonna use his leg to pin down that arm. He's got it. Now he's only got one arm to defend him with. Oh, look at that, slips right out of it.
Inside control.
Good body shot.
10 seconds. He's in half guard. Big punch from the bottom.
And ahead to round three.
Patrick Houlihan's cut on that cheek is really opened up.
That cut on his cheek is opened up. His face is hanging off. They need to stop this fight. And here we see some beautiful submission offense here.
Keep that pace up. Wow, I'm impressed. You really broke him down with your striking. Keep that going. The inside low kick is awesome. That's going to set up the high kick. Remember.
The beautiful cartilage.
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes remains.
Comes out swinging.
Nice jab.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Oh, double jab. Excellent job of landing punches here. His other eye is starting to swell bad. What?
Nice leg kick. Excellent jab by Hollohan.
Big heavy kicks.
We go inside the numbers. Total strikes landed so far in this fight. Nice hands, really connecting with the punches. Joe, you can see this was part of the game plan. Utilize the jab. Keep your opponent at distance. He's doing an outstanding job.
Wow.
Good straight by Hollohan. Nice strike.
Oh, he caught him with a big punch.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. That punch had knockout written all over it.
Big straight punch. Nasty combinations here. Great punch for the knockout victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we see in the replay the big right hand that ends this fight. There it is again. And here it is again. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 5 seconds of the third round. Playing the winner by knockout, Kyoji Horiguchi!
Kyoji Horiguchi, winner by knockout.
Swinging for the Texas egg, this funky butt. I slow your roll up when I